We wish you a Merry Christmas. Wait, it is May. Wish you a Merry Christmas. But I have this hat. Wait, is that copyrighted? Hello! Welcome to this GameFed live stream. GameFed. Yeah, I'm just gonna play a bit of Stardew Valley today. Oh yeah, my name is Replenished. Oops. Fixed it. I just felt like playing some Stardew Valley, so I thought I might as well stream it. So, the question is, I've got two games on the go. I've got a game that I was previously streaming, and I've got a game that I was playing myself. I'm a lot further along in the game than I was playing myself. But I'm probably a little bit of like a... What's the word? Like a bit of a impasse at the moment with the with that one, because I've kind of done all the quests, whereas the newer one, ooh, that's hard to say. The newer one is, you know, there's more to do. This is working, isn't it? Let's make sure. Check. I really love this hat, though, I have to say. It, like, dongles around by itself. Take that! Very cool. Alright. Looks like everything's working. Chat is working. My mic is working. My hiccups are working. Let's just play. I just feel like, you know, having a bit of a relax. I gotta decide what mode to play in. I think I'll play the one that I've been streaming before. You know, if anyone wants to, you know, continue on, then they can. Merry Platypus, one and all. Alright, so, this one then. It's day 15 of spring, so we're still right in the start. Gamepad disconnected. I don't even know what that is. Alright, so I don't have the music's too loud. Options. Sound. I want to have this music up, but I don't want to drown my voice too much. Now what I might do, just turn the... Where's the mouse? There it is. That's a bit better. It's a bit loud in my ears. Okay, so, what do we got going on? Making some friends. Lewis and Linus currently are the front runners. Shane. He's the best. Haley, they're the worst single people. Ugh, Haley. Who am I pursuing her? Alex, he's a jock, but he's nice. Abigail's alright, Penny's alright, Leah's alright. I've never given Harvey a chance. Maru, I've pursued before. Elliot. Dreamboat. Emily's nice. Sebastian is misunderstood. Sam, he's pretty boring. Let me know what character you want me to romantically pursue. So, what do we got going on by way of quests? I gotta deliver the wizard some seaweed. Go deeper into the mine and build a chicken coop. That'll take ages. Alright. Let's go look at the TV and see if there's anything useful. Salmon berry season! I'm gonna go harvest all the salmon berries. What's the weather gonna be tomorrow? Lots of pollen. If it was really lots of pollen, then I would be sneezing like crazy. Alright, thanks, Dad, for 500 gold. Hello, dear. I know you're just getting started as a gardener. To give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. When summer arrives, your spring crops will all die out, so plan ahead, Granny Evelyn. Yeah, I know, Granny. Alright, so let's do all the watering. Oh, can't wait to get some sprinklers going. The watering's okay for like a little bit, but then, you know, we got things to do. It takes all your energy. Oops, wrong button. Get rid of this, fine. Get rid of that. planting, planting. Ooh, look at all those salmon berries. So I've got like the forest map, I think, for this one. Out of water. Alright, so do I have any seeds? Got some things that are planted, I wanna grow some more. Blah 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 blah. I can't remember this game at all. This is so long ago since I played. I'm gonna find some seaweed for the. See if I've got any seaweed. For, what is it? The Wizzer. That's my nickname for him. We go way back, we're good friends, and I call him the Wizzer. Out of water. Ugh. I'm not doing it the most efficient way. I always get sprinklers as fast as I can. Have I got any more? Okay, so just gotta re. Okay, so I've got some stuff. Do we have any seaweed or algae? Seaweed. Damn. I go fishing, but you know, who's got the time? Got my dog yet? Yes! Here's the water doggy. Sell these. Hop. Okay, so if I go, what do we got going on down here? Oop. So this is the replenished. Wait for my return on the dawn of the third year, Grandpa. He's a ghost! He is a ghost. So you gotta get, I have done this before. I can't remember what happened. Something happened. This is the whole thing. He was a ghost. Steven. Like talk of pollen. Woo! So. Clear some of this business out. Oh, sorry, I'm all snuffly. Bountiful. I'm gonna drop this stuff off. I'm gonna go do a fish. Try and get that, sneaky. Where's the next? Let's do some harvesting on my way. Haley. Ugh. You suck. No one has any cars here, Haley. What? I'm not coming out with you. You're a loser. Alright, let's put a little bit of fishing down here. Oh, actually. Oh, terribly sorry. Okay. Let's put a little fish. I'm gonna hope I can get Oh, how hard did it start? What have I got? A chub! In the sea. I'm like a river. Be on the sea in order to get seaweed? Oh, possibly. Ah, I don't have enough space for everything. I could go give Haley a present. I find for taking into the mines because you get so many of them. They're not really worth it money wise for selling. I mean, if you get enough of them, you know, it's something. But, you know, I don't think they're worth it for the work. But, all these things that I could be foraging. But no. No, I'll come get them later. What else we got down here? Any more stuff? More berries. Is that it? Yeah, okay. Lots of berries. I'm just gonna go on for more berries. What do you reckon? What I'll do is I'll head up through my village, my farm. Drop off all this junk. stuck on this. Oh, dog. Your AI is very bad. Ooh, this one's over there too. Have I unlocked this yet? No. Find us around. Give him a present. Hey. Here's a berry. Berries! They're very good. Yeah, I'm choking on that too. Oop, cutscene! Linus! My boy Linus. Varmints. Who says varmints? Old men say varmints. And people in the Old West. Those back rooms for me, and he caused a real mess. Give him a good scare. I think he's right, like, dumpster diving is, you know, good not to be wasteful. But, you know, don't make a mess. I mean, I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. It wouldn't be hot. Like, fresh food, sure. But hot? No. Okay, so we got. Is there something wrong with what I'm doing? Yes, it's disgusting. No. It's a shame for food to go to waste. Yes, it's illegal. That's George's private property. No, but you should get a job instead of leeching off others. Oof. These are so horrible apart from this option. Yeah, you're an open-minded person. Feel good about what I'm doing? I'm not harming anyone. Yeah, exactly. His property is rubbish. People are weird about rubbish. Wait. You're so sad. I know what you're doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Yeah, like, this is a small town, and there's someone who's, like, it doesn't have enough food. Like, people would know that he needed food. Who's a key for this? Oh, yeah. Alright. So, did the thing. I love the cutscenes. I wish there was a lot more of them. The advantage of, like, romantic people is you get to see all the interesting cutscenes. Daffodils. So, I've never seen any of the characters use this playground. Ever. And I haven't seen any quests to do with it, it's just there. It's kind of odd. It's time. We got some time. I saw these. Yeah. Berries. Give me them berries. This time. In game, I mean. I fell in the water. Alright. Send on home. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, something that I play very long. I just, you know, I feel like playing some Stardew Valley, so. It's just like, so chill. Yeah, I saw some over here when I went past. Like, there's like a secret in here, but I don't think I can unlock it yet, so I won't bother with that. Perfect timing. It's getting late. Amount of money, 110 gold, one green bean and two parsnips. Woo! Nah, I should just check my streams. Working. Good morning, good morning. All right, microphone is working. Check. All right, let's do one more day. One more day. Pollen here. Oh, is it the pollen? Alright, let's see what else we got going on here. Okay, so it's now selling fertilizers. Well, I gotta save up for that. Valley is like the antithesis of like the fighter game. It's just quiet, and the thing is that you do have fighting in it. It's just like, yeah. Disregard. Oh, there's one there. There's a plant that I didn't do before. Oops. Maybe a potato. Okay, I'm gonna go pat the dog. And I'm gonna go. Ah! Just bought that same spot like 5 times. We get some more seeds. Berries! Berries! Pat the dog. Ah, hey, doggy. Terribly timed. There you go, dog. Okay, so let's go get some more seeds. Pollen days mean. I mean, I assume you get like, oh, come here, Mario. That's too late. So I've lost that quest. Anyone's birthday? Nope. No. I never do quests with Clint. He's a real pain. Cutscene. Oh, it's that lousy. Here we go. Here we go. Diabolical. Oh, I'm gonna flop in my seat. Ahem. What voice do you have?
Come and get it, folks. Coupons for 50% off your purchase at JoJo Mart.
50%?
Well, any takers?
You know, if I was a shop owner and a rival shop came into my shop and gave people vouchers, I would give them such a kicking. Like, out on the street, fine, but in the shop? Oof. Like, that's ballsy.
It must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that. But can you blame them?
I've never done a game where I'd let JoJo Mart win. I just can't. I just can't let them. JoJo Corporation is clearly a superior choice. Soon the whole town will realize that. Sad.
Good hell.
Can't let the man win. Okay, so it's the 16th, so 12 days. So I guess potatoes. And then a couple more beans. So much money do I need for this? It's high on my list. Alright. Let's go drop this stuff off. Bum 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 bum. Dum da dum da dum da dum bum ba. Oh yeah, that was fertilizer. Oh well. And then. Okay, so let's get them in there. This one. Berries, because they're everywhere. Alright. Yeah. three up to. So I've got to get to level 40 and I'm currently at 20. Ugh. Already out of space. Okay. Take this. Bug me. Like no energy left. Let's take some of these. Get rid of these. Can I get all this stone? Downstairs. Take a couple of these. More energy. Not those guys, I hate them. All right. Daytime. Flutin'. Whoops. Hey, you, let's flute. Hi, flutin'. Alright. Okay. Chat to people on my way past. Ecosystems. La, 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 la. Hello, Robin. Chat to people. Look at me being friendly to my neighbors. Not like real life. Here. Is that it? All right. Well, get this and this back. Anything I can sell? These are worth jack all. All right. Oh, look at me flump down in my seat. So lazy. So lazy. Anyways. Merry Christmas in May to you all. Thanks for joining me. Chilling, having a hangout. I'm replenished. Please follow GameFed on YouTube. We're GameFed on Twitch for our live streams. We're GameFed Official. And on Twitter and Facebook to see what we're up to. Like and subscribe and etc. to us all. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.